Welcome back to the Urban Cook. What I'm going to do today is some right nice tasty paninis. I've got some chicken here. I'm not going to use all this chicken, but I'm going to fry off two bits. I've got some nice streaky bacon. I've got a red onion, two tomatoes, and some spinach, some oregano, and salt and pepper, and probably a little bit of olive oil to fry off the chicken. So we'll get started and we'll be right back. Being urban, decided to change it up again. We haven't cleaned the pan because I need all that flavour in there. So, some mushrooms. Take them over to the pan. get our paninis. Been toasted on one side. Get our bacon. Chicken. Of our spinach and oregano. Some of our onions. Tomatoes. And of course, it wouldn't be Urban if Urban changed it. So, cheese. I'm not going to go too mad with this because it's going to melt out anyway. So. Lids on. And what we do, we get the panini press out and get these cooked off. So we'll see you in a minute. Paninis, chicken, bacon, mushrooms, tomatoes, some spinach, oregano, olive oil, and obviously our panini breads that have been toasted in the pan, then put on the panini grill and finished off with a bit of cheese on top. And yeah, these are tasty. I've done these so many times, they're just awesome. So, thank you very much, and I'll see you on the next one. Cheers, guys. See you later.